If you can play your music loud, I should be able to play my music loud.
J-Dubs, like many drivers, enjoys a bit of music on his drive. But play that music too loud and you could be hit with a $116 fine. But now a court in Lower Florida rules that law unconstitutional. The court says it violates freedom of speech rights because the law bans loud music but makes exceptions for business and political speech.
But don't start turning up your stereo just yet. The new ruling only impacts 14 counties in Central Florida. But drivers here in the Big Bend say they're ready to see the changes made statewide.
And we right here in the middle of the city where cars themselves make enough noise, pass them out. But, you know, just all around saying, no, you can't play your music and get pulled over for it. No, I don't think that's feasible.
While some drivers see the safety aspect, others say there's a time and place to jam out your car stereo.
If I'm on the interstate riding down, I don't think you should bother with me because, I mean, traffic's passing. I ain't affecting nothing. But in neighborhoods, yeah, I think it's disruptive.
It's now up to the Florida Attorney General to decide whether to take the case to the Florida Supreme Court. In Tallahassee, Greg Angel, ABC 27 HD.